Nation Radio's 90s at 9.
Here we go. You know, it makes sense, guys. It's the Megablast. It'll bomb the bass. Superb, absolutely superb. The second disc, guys. It might well ask for a second disc. Oh, here we go. Yeah, memories of his pal Jace comes flooding back for Al. For me, yeah, it was it late 80s when this was in the charts? On the Bass, Megablast and Xenon 2. I think I got it on the ST first, possibly, and then I saw the Amoeba version and, God, I need to get an Amoeba. It was something else, just something else. So slick. Music, graphics, just came together. Fantastic arcade game. Yeah, it's just, well, gone down in history, really. Once again, I'm getting that very, very, very memorable soundtrack. Well, without further ado, let's get stuck in. Okay, one play again. Don't know if I can zoom in a bit, can I? Nah, probably I'll leave it as it is. Right, insert game disc. It doesn't want any bloody disc. Just bear with me, just talk amongst yourselves, you know. Level one, okay. I don't know, was this going to be like Sidewinder? I'm trying to think of the other ones that it sort of spawned, or it sort of copied a bit. Sidearms, was it R-Type? Games like that, I don't know. Zybex on the 8-bit. Where you're just blasting away and seemingly having to battle through very, very difficult levels and then end of level guardians. It's just, well, this is the genre, isn't it? This is the main contender. I'm trying to get power-ups and that. See, I haven't played for 30-odd years and it shows. Do I get that? Yeah, I think I get them, don't I? They speed them up, so extra weapon systems. And that is as well, I think. It's remembering, isn't it? What does what? If I last more than 2 minutes, I'll have done well. Knock these buggers down. Oh shit, I think I'm losing energy there by hitting the sides. Just love that mix. The samples are fantastic, aren't they? Graphics are something else. It's big sprites. Stay still, you bastard. Oh shit. That centipod had me. I might just sit and listen to the bloody music, to be honest. Music's better than my playability. Get that blob. Oh no, not that thing again. Oh dear, I think I took the wrong route. Oh, you boss! Yeah, they're good at finishing me off, these fuckers. Right, go left, Baz, do not go right. All together now. Shit, the centipods are just lethal. Oh, Baz has got the top score. Maybe that's because he's the only one playing. Don't tell him. Yeah, he's made it to the very top of his field, which isn't a very big one. Yeah, I mean, that'll do me for this evening's play, guys. But you get the idea, don't you? Maybe it's whetted your appetite. Maybe you'll have a crack on Bomb the Base. Mega Blast. You know, it makes sense.